there are six of us. And we purchased this business in September of 2009 from Mr. Moore, who owned the business for the last 40 years. And he purchased the business directly from Mr. Hadley in the late 1960s. We're delighted to welcome both the Community Foundation Group and the Louisville Visual Arts Society, making this first presentation of the Mary Alice Hadley Prize for Visual Arts. And I thought about the fact that we really do create visual art here at the pottery. Interestingly, this is what a piece of our pottery looks like before we apply the visual arts. This is little more than water and clay, and it's been formed into a dish, but it's only after the work of our artists do we create the visual art that is represented by Hadley Pottery. This design, interestingly, was created by Mary Alice herself, and most of what we continue to market today was the result of her brush strokes back 70 years ago. We've added to that, but she is still, as we said a moment ago by Susan, still very much part of this building. This is the original pottery that she and her husband created and opened in 1940. So we're delighted to be here. We think that this prize is symbolic of something that she started 70 years ago and is entirely consistent with her artistry that continues today. So both of you, welcome. And to the recipient of the award, congratulations.